He was the first Army pilot, and now he retires. Major General Frank P. Lahm. Military ceremony at Randolph Field, Texas, in honor of the Army's number one veteran of the sky. He was taught to fly by the Wright brothers when aviation was beginning and made the first military solo flight in 1909. He was also the first Army balloon pilot. In 1917, he organized the Air Force of the AES. Now, having reached the age limit, he retires.